Let's go.
Oh my
god. Pyramid.
So, because you went really fast with that 3-2-1.
Yeah.
I had already dipped a chicken nugget. So, I'm at an impasse here.
What is the advantage of the, like, let's throw everyone off with the count every time? What are you doing there?
It keeps you on your toes.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Keeps things fresh. It was in our rat brains. We like variable punishments.
I don't have a rat brain. I have a human brain. I like predictability, comfort.
I actually usually don't like predictability.
What's a villain in predictability?
Whatever happened to predictability? Can you just choose a level, though?
I'm not entirely sure we've started. The episode is the thing.
Oh, yeah. I'm recording. I'm
okay.
Recording. Yeah. It's happening.
I guess we're playing the game.
Dude, on this one, can we try the blank stage on this one?
Because I got a blank stage, baby.
You want me to get rid of every item?
No. I'm just saying there's a blank stage thing.
Tabula rasa.
Try.
We gotta put stuff in that for that to work.
Yeah.
No, like before we start the game, I think we need to make a level and then load it in there.
I don't know if that's true.
Jump into the thresher. This is too easy.
Oh.
All right.
You son of a... All right.
Oh. I would never. I would.
I was gonna be so mad.
I just wanted to be last, so that none of you did what you thought I was gonna do.
Yeah, but see, you say that, but yeah, you're the only
but see, Rudy with the
see,
it's a very problematic impression.
No,
I guess we're going.
Oh yeah,
you can't take the coin with you though.
Stop it!
We get points, and Nick gets coin.
That really worked out well.
Yeah. Mm. So, what is your guys' favorite fast food sauce?
Sauce. I like any
zesty
kind of sweet sauce. I mean, Chick-fil-A has like a Polynesian sauce that's really nice.
Yeah, I was going to mention the Polynesian.
How many Nesians
no,
are in
the
there?
No, the Murphy?
I murfed through to the flag. And it was
I'm so fucking mad I can't stay on this diagonal block.
Fuck!
Oh, that was a beautiful shot.
Yeah, but you did it the little baby way. I went through the Murph to get in.
I know I said this earlier.
Uh-huh.
And I said that I didn't like the Wendy's fries. Uh-huh. I'm going to give them some credit. The Wendy's barbecue sauce.
Oh.
I like it. It's got some liquid smokiness.
Okay.
That I can get behind.
I don't think I've ever had it, actually. No.
Wait.
You've stolen my Murph. Oh, he's actually made a postmortem.
Why didn't I?
You want to jump right in the hole as well?
Go I mean, for it's the only way.
I'd rather go for it. No.
Oh.
Perfect. How did you do that?
Host advantage.
No one saw me do it on the first one.
I mean, I believed you. I just don't know how you did it.
Wait, why did I get credit? I died.
No, you lived.
On my screen, I died.
Like yeah, you died on my screen too. Actually,
no, you. I mean, you were dead, but you were standing at the goal. All
right.
You know, like
yeah, I got sucked away in my. Side.
On your screen, you got sucked away. Okay, I understand now. Well, that's.
I never understand, to be honest.
That's
with you.
That's just a.
You wanna throw that?
Oh,
song
did you guys see
or...
that cool particle effect when the
just.
Do you have a favorite Jake Gyllenhaal movie?
Yo, but Jake Gyllenhaal is pretty cool.
He's an underappreciated actor.
He's got like an incredible track record.
Yeah, he's a good track record. He's just a good actor.
He was in Okja. You
know? Yeah. No. I believe that's called Oprah. Her last name's Winfrey. She's actually one of the richest people on planet.
Why does it matter how fast he can run? You keep talking
how
about
fast Oprah
track
can?
Record. It's like who cares?
Oh, track oh record. My god.
See, that's the thing. Nobody cares. Don't talk about his running speed.
Oh, do you God. Guys think oh, that there is an NFL offensive lineman
no.
who you guys can outrun?
Absolutely not.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I could.
You think so?
Vince what's, Williams.
What's your 100-yard time?
Oh, he's defensive. So whatever. Still counts.
I think you'd have less of a chance against a D lineman. Those guys are...
Vince Williams like 400 pounds, Rob.
He's in the gym every day.
Vince Wilfork.
Yeah. He's coming. Yeah, I was going to. I didn't know who that
impossible.
Was.
I don't think Vince Wilfork can. Like, look. There's a certain point where no matter how athletic you are.
Don't
actually do
that. I think if you do this, maybe you can squeeze through the Murph.
Mmm. I think you're overestimating how fast these guys
God damn
I
it.
Think if you slash his Achilles tendon, you could probably get in
Very
there.
Very true.
Yeah, yeah. If you killed him also.
No, I'm saying I don't think they're tough enough to withstand the Achilles tendon slash and still run.
Right.
Not even post-mortem.
They want to put off that they can do that kind of shit. I don't think they can do that.
Well, it depends. I mean, Greg Jennings ran for a touchdown with a broken leg. You know,
broken femur?
Yeah, he ran right past Aaron Schoppo, one of the hottest hitting safeties in the league.
What part of his leg was broken?
His whole leg.
His fucking leg, according to the video?
Yeah, his fucking leg. His whole,
So it's just dangling off, like his bone snapped out.
While he was doing it, I would say it's probably inarguable that he was putting the team on his back.
He put the team on his back.
Yeah.
Like a turtle?
Never get this.
Yeah.
He looks pretty happy in there.
Yeah. Post-mortem, excuse me?
You got wrecked by the ball.
No, not true.
You did.
Okay, you have to get one part, one bone in your body broken. What bone?
While watching a Jake Gyllenhaal movie.
Ooh.
By Jake Gyllenhaal.
Oh.
He's going to break one of your bones. Which
I'd
one
probably
you
take
gonna...
a finger.
Mm.
No, no, yes, yes, no, yeah, bye-bye, yes.
I guess, yeah, you probably wouldn't lose all that
bye
much.
Bye-bye, yeah, too, bye-bye. No, you know what? Actually, I take it back. Probably a toe, because I've broken my toe before.
Yeah.
Oh, that hurts like a bitch. What about a broken rib? I think I could handle a broken rib.
I don't know, man.
I thought broken ribs were, like, really bad.
Yeah, no, Tony Romo broke them all the time and still played.
Well, because what I'm thinking is broken rib doesn't require any kind of cast because there's nothing you can do about it, right?
Yeah.
So the treatment for it is basically just, like, take some painkillers and wait.
I mean, I feel like you'd rather there be a treatment.
Broken toe is just like, well, okay, well, you're going to wear this big fucking club on your foot now for 6 months.
No, no, you're not. I had a broken toe, and I just walked on it.
You're not going to love this.
Okay.
But I feel the same way about broken toes that I do about food poisoning, which is that
you don't think they're real.
There's nothing you can do about it, so people just go, even if my toe's broken, I'm not going to go to the hospital because they're just going to tell me it's broken. So they just sit at home and go, yep, broke my toe, without having the knowledge of the x-ray. In most cases...
Okay, so when
did you go to the hospital?
No, but when I quote unquote broke my toe, it was my pinky toe, and the whole right side of my foot was purple.
Yeah.
Oh, that's bad.
Maybe you just stepped in a paint can.
It's a possibility, I suppose. I'm gonna say it's unlikely.
Does it turn purple because of the restricted blood flow?
I think it's because it got bruised from the
too
broken
easy. Bone. No points.
But isn't that why you should get it checked out? Because in case there's restricted blood flow, you could end up with a really nasty like blood clot or something in your foot.
Yeah, but you're also talking about me. So
you went to the doctor recently. I think you're a changed man.
I did
about
me.
But I did also go to the doctor because there was no potential
son of a bitch
not die. Like, that's literally what it took. Like, I know that I would have killed myself if I hadn't gone to the doctor.
The real argument is, how do we convince you that you're more likely to die than you think you are?
Well, yeah. And that'll be difficult.
You're not an immortal man.
Yet. Ryan.
Yet.
This isn't bad
Until
at all.
You dip in gold.
It's actually not that bad, but still. Less good.
That's fine. I'll just go through the door.
Pretty mad. Pretty unhappy. Yeah.
No.
Too easy. No
I'm going through the Murph.
Yeah. Wait, you were dancing.
That was pretty cool.
As your character died, you were dancing.
What?
Ultimate raccoon!
Man, you just get like bounced around in there, huh?
Oh yeah.
That's a weird font.
Can I acquiesce a wrecking ball exclusive or lots of wrecking balls with other things?
I mean,
Wrecking
Ball
Gear.
You can acquiesce however you want, but I can't really tell it what's going to happen at the end of the day.
I say Wrecking Ball Gear. Personal.
Yeah, let's try it out.
Wreck Gear Ball.
Oh, obviously, yeah.
And on Iceberg, where we have to move through them.
The thing is, though, it may just not work.
It may not, but there's only one way to find out.
You may be right, but I may be wrong.
Do you want, like, spikes or saws or anything in addition?
No.
Hell no.
Glue? Well, you need glue. We need the glue.
I got the glue, man. I may be wrong, but I may be right.
Great song.
Hang on. I'll be right up. I just got to, like, platform again.
Oh, yeah. I believe in you.
You got it. You got it.
I think I got this, yeah.
What's your favorite Billy Joel song?
Billy's got a brand new bag.
I can't think of any.
You can't think of a single Billy Joel song.
No, because they don't really remember what songs. See, this is fucking bullshit. I didn't do that.
Did you put coins on?
I did put coins, but I didn't say only give me coins. Clever Cadaver, whatever your name is. What are you doing?
I said. Wrecking Ball.
Wait, what happened to the back of that igloo? Did you see that?
I think it got bigger.
It's all shortened up.
I gotta ask. Do you think we could bomb the crack man?
Oh, man.
I believe, yeah.
Dude, it would be great if they actually added that in, that you can bomb the crack. Yep.
You gotta take the Infinicoin over to this.
What?
Wait, how
did you snap your own fucking neck?
There's like spikes in the igloo or something.
Spikes in the
igloo. Okay, Kalud. God fucking mother shitballs! Fuck, Ryan!
Let's just take a moment to realize who that was.
Of course it was. Of course it was.
I should have bombed the crack.
Did you not even place it?
I placed it.
Hold on.
If you don't know where it is, that's even better.
We need an override. Oh, okay. We need a toggle that says, I don't care if these items are special. Ooh. I want them anyway.
God damn it.
Let's look in here.
Yeah, just explore. There is a coin in there. Somewhere.
Yeah, but we can't...
What the...
Is there like a... There's a bear in there or something.
Is a bear in there?
That's pretty cool.
Maybe the bear ate my coin?
Look how stumpy that igloo is.
Look how igloo that stumpy is.
All right, I swear I'm not pressing A. Not pressing A.
Oh, okay, let's
one
get
gear.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, gear.
You counted so slowly.
Well, I put it, isn't the same cadence?
Nobody can wait.
Well, we got two.
Shouldn't the same cadence, sister.
Where is the fucking thing?
It's high noon.
Is it here? Okay.
Hey, holds up revolver. My name is McCree, and I'm the sheriff of these smarts.
Can we ceremonial Phelps?
But you did it before you said.
Yeah, I just felt like there's more coins to get. So.
All right, okay. You know what? I'm going to explore. Well.
Look, I haven't gotten a single point so far, so.
That's fine.
I would have, Austin. I was going to get the coin and then acquiesce myself.
Shut, soldier.
I'm bombing the boat.
All right, vomit, seems dude. Fair.
Vomit or a vomit.
Yo, it got bigger, though.
It didn't get bigger.
I don't think it got
it
bigger.
It might have gotten a little bigger.
It didn't get... No,
damn,
it didn't
definitely
get bigger.
Got bigger. There's no question in
what?
My mind.
It didn't get bigger.
Some dads get bigger.
Wait, was that wheel's always been there, right?
On the bus...
Go
round and round.
Round and also... You know what? Can we, like, retire this one? Oh. All right, can we definitely retire this one?
Yeah.
It's just my reaction time is so good.
So, question mark or what?
Take coins out. Get those.
Yeah, I've got
it. Yeah, take coins out, yeah.
Pick a position.
I think iceberg is fine. I'm just stupid.
Iceberg is still good. All right. Yeah. Iceberg
I'm
is
just
still
so
good.
Good at being the best.
You're
I like
good
that.
At being a dick.
I like what
so
you got going on.
Do I also take bombs out? Because otherwise we're just going to get gears.
I think you take bombs out. Yeah, I think it's I'm okay to take that. Bombs out.
And then we'll get five glues.
Well, we might get five glues is the other thing.
That's
yeah.
Yeah.
I can live with that.
Can you take Ryan out?
Look, nobody nobody press A on anything. We'll just agree. We'll do a collusion style.
I don't think you have the authority. Nobody press A on anymore.
Look at this, dude. Okay. Actually, no. We don't even need to collude. Like we got two gears.
No, we want more wrecking balls than gears.
Yeah.
Okay, Three, two, one, go. I'm a god.
Wow. That
was excellent.
That was the correct speed to count with.
Okay.
I mean, go swinging, I guess.
Yeah. Let's go swing.
Swing away, George.
DK. Headed to New Donk City.
The leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back.
And he's back in hell.
Oh.
Turns out, hard enough there.
Yeah, pretty rough.
That did not take long to get really difficult.
Mm-hmm. Now we have to be wary to not put them all there.
Now
we need glue and gears.
Glue and gears. You take a
three, two, one, go.
Nice. Okay. Hell yeah.
That seemed pretty solid, actually.
All right, I'll pop.
Oh, you can't attach to the... Wait, no, you're right. That's where you attach.
No, you're right.
I put glue. The far right one has...
That one has glue, too, right there.
Okay.
You're good.
Yeah.
You're good. Go. I was trying to think of, like, which way I'd rather rotate.
Okay.
There's two different ways to rotate. They have catastrophic implications.
Let's just brace for the moment of experience coming up. About the
Oh my god!
Happening.
It looks like it's going real high.
That's confusing!
Still affected by gravity, huh? I just want to look at this for a second. Yeah, it just goes right around.
Oh, yeah.
So I thought they would still be pivoting from a central axis point that flips over, but it seems like it just stays...
They just kind of hang,
Stays to the bottom.
I think we could just kind of go crazy now, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Three, two... All right.
Three, two, one.
Wait, well, but what about... Wait. Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Precisely
yeah.
correct.
I think they're just going to occupy the same space.
No chance. No chance.
Why am I Oh, dude, look at those.
I mean, it looks pretty cool.
Those are some dangling
the
balls.
Coolest thing.
Oh! Yeah.
This is some dangling
trauma. No! More! Crushed every vertebrae in my spine.
Looks like a dance. Like, it's doing that dance where it pretends to shift its knees between places. Uh-huh.
Wait, we have to get more glue on that one.
Yeah, we need four of them.
Yeah, it's got to be Ford up, no question.
Yeah, it's got to be.
Built Ford tough.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, wait, no, Nick. Oh, okay, yeah, that's fine, yeah.
I don't know, do you think you can hook up multiple gears?
No.
I want to say I doubt it, but it
would
be.
The whole point of gears is to hook up multiple, exactly. But I don't think they will.
Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, and there was that chunk on top of it.
Oh, yes! Oh, I like seeing the path. I'm like that algorithm in Mario when they show all the different
when they show all the different.
Oh, when they show, I'm a big baby.
Can I not? Oh, is that already glued? Okay.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, that's confusing.
Well.
Oh fuck me.
Oh fuck me.
Wait, is the crack bigger though? Oh my god.
One way to find out.
Where was the algorithm there?
Wait, now we have to glue to the four stack and add more.
Well, he's got a great point, actually.
He's got a great
he's
point.
He's got a great point.
But it's just glued to
it's glued to the right side.
Literally just together. That doesn't even do anything, really.
No, it's all the way to the right. Yeah.
I love that it's just low enough that actually it really won't hurt anyone ever, probably.
Yeah, but it's awesome looking.
It does look nice.
Fuck. Whole... It's a crucifix. God. Oh my god.
Oh, one of those didn't get glued.
Look at those dangling... We made a cross.
Yeah.
It's gold,
We
too.
Made it for the friendship wheel from 400 episodes ago.
Yeah.
Is that the opposite of a swastika?
I think it's called an opstika.
Oh.
Glue those, Ryan. Glue those.
Glue what?
Yeah. No. Right. In between the two, the yellows. There you go.
That's already glued.
It's already glued.
Okay.
To the top. Up to the right. Top to the right. Yeah, there we go. That's close enough.
What the fuck is that gonna do now?
Oh, I lived! I died!
I live again!
Oh, what am I thinking?
Shiny and Chrome.
Oh my fuck.
Was there supposed to be a sequel to that?
Yeah.
Oh, he's a god among men!
Wow. So basically what happened with that is...
What are among men?
He's the god among men!
He's the god of...
That's when he pushed down on the pregnant belly and the green jelly coming out. Tell me about Mad Max.
Yeah, so basically what happened with that is the studio didn't want to pay Ridley Scott for his contribution. And...
Pay Kraid instead.
Yeah, so...
Kraid?
So, yeah, Kraid.
Instead of Ridley Scott, pay Kraid.
I think it's a Metroid joke.
He fought Rocky in the first and second Rocky movies.
Yes, Apollo Kraid.
Apollo Kraid, yeah.
That's him. Is that Kraid's full name? Just Kraid?
It's Apollo Kraid.
Oh, okay.
You know what? I'm going to add another gear into this.
I'm gluing two gears together. It doesn't even do anything.
Yeah, I did that as well.
He's the leader of the bunch.
You know his smell.
Wait, watch this. Never mind. I take it back.
Oh. You got hit. What?
See, I think you guys were just lying when you said you didn't like Cloudberry Kingdom. Because this is that.
It's, this is 10 times better.
I like Cloudberry Kingdom.
I like
Cloudberry
Kingdom.
Igloo!
Igloo! When you got gear.
Igloo glue.
Why won't let you do it?
Oh, it's too close to the thing.
Mm.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is kind of a Christmassy episode. These look like Christmas ornaments, right?
Christmas balls. It's Christmas time.
Glad we could get a good NLSS bit in there.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh,
watch this. You cannot make it. I thought you
what
could
What was
it.
The plan?
I thought you could make it.
Make what?
I thought
I got smacked.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You know what we need to do? Is set up like a wrecking ball hammer that post-mortems you onto the flag from across the map.
Oh, that would be dope.
That, why don't we need more gears? Need more glue?
Yeah, you probably do it from here.
You think this thing can hit you far enough?
I think maybe if you... Wait, if we stack it all on the right and just keep gluing? I think it's doable.
Oh my god.
The future of our bits is to just all pick different parts of the same song and sing it at the same time.
Well, you guys ever do that in public school? Or you'd be like... Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a journey. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a journey. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
No, I never did that before.
Yeah, me neither.
I liked that a lot. That was fun.
So the way to solve this problem, viewers, is you unsubscribe to our channels.
I'm like that physics teacher. Look.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, you're doing science balls.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
No!
It's a very good height.
You get so much vertical momentum. Like,
it's hard. Gotta,
yeah.
It's meant to take down a building. You think you can't take down a lizard?
Mm-hmm.
Did you think of that?
Yeah, there we go.
Oh.
There we go.
I did it one time.
Merrily, merrily, merrily.
Wait, oh, fuck, that was not good yet.
Oh, fuck.
Let's go, boys.
Oh, he made it past the... What are you... Oh. Oh. He's done it.
He deserves it.
Yeah. There's still a coin.
I wish we could see inside the igloo.
Yeah. I want to see the bear. Dude, maybe there's a
no, the coin was in the... Ryan. There yes. are no coins on this one.
He's right.
I like that it zoomed in slowly while he looked at it.
He's right.
Oh, he's correct.
Are you sure the coin's just not deeper inside?
Inside who?
Gross.
Inside you.
Oh, I like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like it when things are inside me.
Oh, balls. Hey, Ryan.
Okay, yeah, that, that is long confusing.
Fall. All right.
Let's go.
Oh! It smashed me so hard.
I don't know if Rob's character looks like a guy who used to be a game developer like 35 years ago.
So now he became a raccoon?
Well, he's just wearing a Hawaiian shirt. He's like, I don't need to do this. I made the Jaguar version of Missile Command.
Also, that's
aren't I the one character. With the
Hawaiian
shirt?
Yeah, come on now. I'm clearly the Wait. Raccoon.
No,
I'm
Rob.
A lizard.
Rob's in a Hawaiian shirt too, isn't he?
No, I'm in a hoodie.
We even talked about how he was in a hoodie.
Shane Still.
Hawaiian shirt.
Oh, that is a.
Oh
is
god, a damn it! I wanted to jump back so I could show you my hoodie, but then.
I think if Rob looks like any game developer, I think he looks like Tim Schafer. The raccoon
Fucking
man, I mean.
Shit. Because he's fat.
Wow, you got juggled.
No.
Crazy.
I just think he looks kind of like a raccoon.
Yeah, I could see it.
It's a hard.
This is a hard. Like my duke.
I was watching that PSX thing on Twitch, and they were talking about Media Molecule's new Dream, which is basically like VR kind of Little Big Planet now. It's not exclusively VR, but... The people in chat were just so impatient. They were like, look, you can make this level out of your entire imagination and you can conjure music out of your thoughts. And the chat was just like, boring. Who cares?
Well, I was watching the Game Awards and like the Firewatch devs announced that new game. And everyone was like, oh, I'm really excited about it. Looks really cool. And then it said 2019 and everyone went, oh, where do you think the games come from?
It's your imagination, clearly.
You don't come up with an idea, and then you're like, yeah, 6 months later, it's out.
Did you guys see the thing from the Game Awards of that developer of that A Way Out
Fuck
game?
The Oscars? I just said
the thing that Austin literally just said.
Yeah, so did you guys see that?
I made a joke about that earlier as well.
Also true.
Yeah, but there was also this guy at the Game Awards, and... He went up on stage with Jeff Keighley, and then he said, fuck the Oscars.
Yeah, so your favorite Jake Gyllenhaal movie is.
Right, yeah.
And then they zoomed down his throat, and there was a child giving him a thumbs up, right? That's the other part.
And it
I'm
was
glad
a
that's
minion.
Where that went.
Yeah, and there were new particle effects, too.
How funny would
Wouldn't
that be?
Wouldn't that be great?
If you had a child living in your throat? No, that would be awful.
But if they were a minion.
Well, you'd know they're always safe.
You know,
Whoa!
Maybe I wouldn't want my first child to be a minion. Maybe I wouldn't think that's cool.
Honestly, that's blasphemy.
Oh, I'm in tight.
You're in
tight. It's
in tight
freedom of speech.
For a second, I really just thought that I just was not aware of a new vocabulary word.
Oh, but you're in tight.
You've never been in tight?
Never. Not once. No.
It's a sticky situation from Inverness in the north of Scotland.
Dude, you know what we actually fucked up on this one? What we could have done is made one really long fucking finger of wrecking.
He's right.
So, wait. Oh, yeah, maybe.
No!
Would it work if we glued the wrecking balls onto a finger?
Rotate
the finger around?
Oh, God. Yeah, I mean, that could probably work.
You're joking. I didn't make that. Oh, my God. Yeah, there's some interesting stories I think we could set up.
Uh-huh. Now, before we end this episode, can we go see what the blank stage is like? Because I just want to know.
We're going to look at it.
Might be locked.
No, it's not. You just got to go
on
free play.
Only in free play, though?
Yeah, you got to put it on free play.
But then free play is, like, not the way the game's played.
I just want to see, my dog. Right.
It's we'll a blank level.
Let's look at it.
Let's see what it is. We've never seen it before.
You're supposed to edit something.
I think you're correct, but I want to know what it is.
It's rooftop.
A ceiling.
It is rooftop. Death pit.
All right, well, first off, you got to take this. You got to crank it up.
Oh my goodness. Have you guys pressed Y?
Why? Oh my god.
Build your own level here.
Oh yeah.
It's almost like a blank level.
All right, let's just, I got an idea. There we go.
I've got a great idea as well.
Are we speedrunning building a level? Here, I'll put some obstacles in.
Right. Yeah, I think it looks good.
Wait, it didn't lock in.
Here?
There's a goal right next to the star. Oh. Okay, yeah.
Oh, see, I wasn't joking, but okay, I guess.
What do you mean?
That's a bit of an issue, isn't it?
What is that weird structure? It looks like a sword in a stone, or like a Lynx Master Sword.
It might be a Lynx Master Sword.
All right, I think we got it.
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
So,
and then let's just do a couple of these.
That's neat. We can bam, do a little bam. Bit of coloration.
I like how the flower is next to the Murph and the teleporter under sciencey stuff.
I mean, it's a living flower.
Oh wait, why did I do it like that?
What's on the next page? Oh, okay, and then on the fifth page. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's a Christmas. He made a Christmas. You son of a bitch. Wait, don't delete it all first. I want to see how it plays. How it plays. You son of a bitch.
Ryan. All right, no, this is Ryan's game, guys. It's his decision.
It's my favorite piece.
All right.
I mean, this is cool, though. I know I could probably make some fun stuff with this.
I would like you to. Yo, look, we can make a fucking paper planes level.
Yep. All right, so thanks for watching. I don't really know where we're going with this, but thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you leave a like on the video if you liked it. And they're going to start writing curses now, I think. So I'm going to hit end on my recording. I'll see you for the next one.
I've erased his curses.
Okay, great job.
Later.
Goodbye. Bye, guys.